Hey, Tog, in this car.
Thank you. Boys. Yeah. Price of the black and white, employed by two of the locker, Marcus McBurney, by Michael Delacia, black and white 22, Waratah 22.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm not based on the race.
Welcome everyone back to the beach club after the first day picture. We enjoyed the prior trip to taken, and we'll get together and have a debrief and a cup of cola and lay down a meal. Just also like to remind everyone, to get to the beach of the ground, that everyone abides by the New South Wales Rugby League Code of Conduct. And I think there is nobody paid as a fugitive or disrespectful to any of the players, but more importantly, the cup judges and referees. Thank you.
Thank you. I just have everyone's attention in a short moment. Today is a very special day for the Black and White Football Club and the Griffith Police Club, as we're officially naming the grand stand after our past mate, community member, club executive, president of the Police Club, Mr. Graham Trebek, who sadly passed away around 12 months ago. I just draw your attention to the big screen. There's just a little presentation here. Thank you.
We're gathered here today to remember Graham Trebek, affectionately known as GT to many. He was a loving husband, father, Hoppy T, and close friend, as well as a dedicated member of both the Griffith Leagues Club and the Griffith Black and Whites Football Club. Today, we honour his remarkable contribution to the Black and Whites and the broader community. Born in Glen Innes and educated at Griffith, Graham's journey briefly took him to Sydney before he and his wife, Ma, returned to Griffith in 1973 to begin a long and successful career in the insurance industry. Graham soon became an integral part of the Griffith Black and Whites and would continue to serve as an active committee member until his final days. A contribution that spanned almost 50 years. The rugby league facility that we enjoy today, known as Solomad Stadium, is a testament to the foresight of the board of the Griffith Leagues Club, who purchased the grounds from the Black and Whites Football Club in 1990. As an active committee member of the Black and Whites, and later as president of the Griffith Leagues Club, Graham contributed to several significant improvements, including the resurfacing of the playing field, extensions to the dressing rooms and construction of the canteen, building a 500-seat grandstand, installation of new lights on the training grounds, and recently, a major lighting upgrade on the main field. Graham was also instrumental in organising the 100-year celebration of the Griffith Black and Whites Football Club. Despite the challenges presented by the COVID pandemic, the event took place in July 2022. Graham aptly described the centenary status as a just reward for those football club officials, players, supporters and sponsors who have all contributed in different ways to the success and longevity of the club. His words continue to resonate. Congratulations again, and may the Black and Whites continue to flourish and enjoy success while providing camaraderie, friendship and support through football. In recognition of Graham's extraordinary contribution, we are proud to officially rename the grandstand the Graham Trebek Grandstand. This enduring tribute will serve as a constant reminder of his dedication and the lasting legacy he leaves behind. We're gathered here today to remember Graham Trebek, affectionately known as GT to many. He was a loving husband, father, Hoppy T, and close friend, as well as a dedicated member of both the Griffith Leagues Club and the Griffith Black and Whites Football Club. Today, we honour his remarkable contribution to the Black and Whites and the broader community. Born in Glen Innes and educated at Griffith, Graham's journey briefly took him to Sydney before he and his wife, Ma, returned to Griffith in...
Today, the Black and Whites are honoured to have Graham's wife, Margaret, daughter Naomi, son Dolan, here, and instead of family and friends, which is what you can see the marquee here. So we'd just like Dolan to come out and do the coin toss before the first Graham's pass and get the football on the lights. Thank you. Our match officials for today's game are in the centre, we have David Milne. On the northern touch line, we have Stuart Barron. And on the southern touch line, we have Rivera, Junior Vasa. In the, for the black and white, the team lineup looks like this. Number one, Solomon Osorio. Number two, Billy Gareth Vaivato. Number three, Apatia Loa Davu. Number four, Ezeroma Nawaka. Number five, Paula Nahiki. Number six, Jared Williams. Number seven, Kevin Liu. Number eight, Brady Murphy. Number nine, Pirelli Durano. Number 19, Jesse Oliva. Number 11, Nathan Payne. Number 12, Andy Lavaca. Number 13, Malcolm Matura. Number 18, Kelly Kaliatua. Number 15, Michele Jukabao. Number 16, Kevin Tuaki. Number 17, Mahoney Bailey. For the Waratahs, number 1, Paul Earl. Number 2, Jimiro Kitana. Number 3, Lindsay Mayada. Number 4, Billy Rilly Omova. Number 5, Lulukigi Akaroa. Number 18, Nikita Jolo Ria. Number 7, Vasily Kaifeto. Number 8, Michael Kilby. Number 9, Shina Makashi Kaitapi. Number 10, Kupu Pui. Number 11, Sophia Lange. Number 12, Adam Creek. Number 17, Willie Rola here. Number 14, Isaiah Nauer. Number 16, Bernie Simpson. Number 14, Joseph Kumar. Number 15, Richard Vatu.